proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to backup or dump Mediatek Android phone firmware using Chinese Miracle 2 MTK or CM2 MTK module. I should also mention that you need to have the hardware dongle. This is the software right here, which I'm going to be installing. You need to have the hardware dongle and I've set it up. We have a guide on that. So once you've done that already, what you want to do is to first of all install CM2 MTK by double clicking, of course, accept, then you click next and just wait for that to get installed. Now I should also mention that you are supposed to install Mediatek VCOM drivers. We have a guide on how to do that, so check our forum, check our YouTube channel for the video on how to install Mediatek VCOM drivers. Okay, so I'll also be installing the supplementary files for CM2 MTK, so I'll just do that also quickly. So you ensure you install Mediatek drivers because it's very important for the software to detect your phone. Alright, so I have my CM2 MTK installed. So you have to ensure the module is connected to the PC at this point. Okay, so let me just do that quickly. You should make sure you connect it to the USB port. Now once you've done that, what you want to do is to launch Infinity CM2 MTK. I usually run as administrator to avoid permission issues. So it might take a little while for the dashboard to come up, so just exercise some patience while the dashboard comes up. Alright, so it's up right now. Next thing you want to do is to select your phone's CPU. We have a guide on how to identify your phone's chipset or CPU. So check out our website, check out our forum for that guide. Once you find that out, select your chipset. Then you click on the flash tab. Now at the bottom here, just in front of read full, you need to tick the boxes based on how you want to flash. Then you click on read firmware. That is the button just to the left of the selection. Now when you see wait for phone, what you want to do is to power off the phone still with battery inside, then connect to the PC via USB cord. Now once that is done, it should detect your phone just like this. Now in this pop-up, you navigate to the location where you want to save your backup, then you click on save and just sit back while the tool begins to back up your phone's firmware. So you should begin to see, yes, so uploader lk.bin and boots and other partitions are being backed up. So this backup takes a while to complete, so instead of me just waiting till everything is done, I'm just going to pause here, then I'll get back at you once backup is almost complete. Okay, all right, so backup is done and this is where you can find your backup. So that's basically how to dump a Mediatek Android phone's firmware using Chinese Miracle 2 MTK module.